There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. See, I was pissed when I lost my 8-week reign. But being 10 times champ now, I am happy.
Well,
in these head-to-head
matchups, I'm about to be tired with you again, boy.
The first person in the Mafia to reach double digits. I just wish I would have reached double digits with my reign.
They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
That would have made me happier.
Hey, bud.
Hi. Now, if you reach 10 tonight, what if... I didn't know what we were doing there, so...
You don't see that move every day.
You, sir, need to shave your head.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's
you should do
tomorrow.
A hair versus beard match. Because my guy would look stupid if they had a beard, and your guy would look stupid if they had hair.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Don't point at me, Mike. Pointing is illegal.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
What the f-
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on.
Okay.
Just watch that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got mean streak.
Where you going?
I was gonna say, I'm like, how fast?
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Yes,
top
yes,
top.
Yes,
yeah, what
Kobe.
Are the views like from
what
up there?
What the fuck my guy just do?
He's starting to stagger a bit.
This
could be
the
answer to the quick penitent and a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
I'm great at regular matches. I can't do the NTLC. TLC's my shit. Which we gotta do a triple threat TLC, by the way. I just remembered that. We haven't done that yet.
And RKO. I'm gonna just call it the inverted RKO.
Pretty much.
A quick pin. Can he do it? Maybe. There's not a
person in
this arena.
Oh!
That was it for him. No, this guy's too strong.
10 time right there. That would have been 10 time.
No need to stay in the ring when there are no countouts, right, Cole?
Yeah, of course. You can stay out there as long as you want.
Just don't get too close to us.
I was going to say, I'm going to run to the other side, and then, like, you're already in the air as I'm moving. That's not going to be good.
Just look at this. Oh, with the table.
Raph, look.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Okay.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Thought you were going to set it up in the corner.
Oh, not again. Not again. What a collision.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Get up, Eagle. Time to make. Okay.
Back in the ring again. You superstars.
I was,
are
oh, I was gonna say you're going
guy.
Through it if you jump.
What? Take.
I wanna. There's a table and it wouldn't let me jump. That's just not right, Brad Stein. Why'd you do that?
Nothing like a great body slam.
But you're not wearing a hat. Silly.
Careful.
Excuse me.
It can get real ugly inside the ring.
Excuse me.
And these guys are real ugly. Back inside the ring now. I've never seen him
oh,
like this.
I thought you were going
what
through
guy.
It. Oh my god.
Could have just let me set the table up.
And then I would have went through it. Oh my god, yes, why do you hit me?
You're there, Mom.
But you hit me. Oh.
Right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is
hey, wait a minute.
Times. Inside the ring now.
There's somebody else playing.
Come on, intake,
Is that you? I thought that was your brother with it, because you said you'll be right there.
Yeah, I didn't leave yet.
Oh! I thought it was your brother playing, so I'm like, okay, I'm not going to go and hit you. You suck.
He was one step ahead on that one. Narrowly avoids the attack there. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, Mike.
Can he follow up?
You've chosen me for the last time.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back. Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Why was it wanting me to do that?
Can he end it? Steal one there, perhaps. Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that.
No.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oopsie daisy.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again? Best high.
That sucks. Oh, it just gives me a reversal last second. I hate that. I was gonna say, I just got it, and it just gave it to you. Damn it.
Damage ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Turn over, boy. 10 time right here. 3, baby.
Does resiliency not work?
Wow.
Fuck.